It's a favourite for fans and drivers alike then here in Canada. We're used to seeing the unexpected happen here. And with me today to enjoy it all is Anthony Davidson, a man who knows firsthand the surprises that can pop up in this race.
I do indeed. I had a good chance of some points here in 2007, but unfortunately it wasn't meant to be. My old colleague Takuma Sato, though, he managed to finish sixth, so the team took home three valuable points, and that was a big boost to everyone at the time. I'm not sure I can think of anywhere else that so consistently provides the kind of late race excitement we get here. Obviously, towards the end of the Grand Prix, the brakes are getting worn, maybe the weather situation has changed, so there's a lot to keep fighting for all the way up to that final corner.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, with Esteban Ocon alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ricciardo, Raikkonen, Max Verstappen, and Perez, Grosjean, and a Haas, Alonso, and Lance Stroll, Hülkenberg, Vettel, Felipe Massa, and Bottas, Sainz, Kvyat, Julian Palmer, and Stoffel Vandoorne, Wehrlein, and Marcus Ericsson rounds off the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
If we keep up this level of performance, I think you'll be promoted to number one driver. So let's make sure we get a good result today. receive you at the end of this lap. We're considering switching to an alternate strategy. Do you want to change or stick to plan A?
A nearly flawless performance here then, and a commanding victory. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, they played the safety car to absolute perfection. There are so many factors to worry about once the race is neutralised. I mean, do you pit for fresh rubber? Do you have the space behind you? How much fuel can you save? If you answer all of those questions correctly, you'll have a good chance. And that's exactly what happened today.
So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Sebastian Vettel. He was a class above today, just an absolute pleasure to watch.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. Meanwhile, Toro Rosso's strong weekend allows them to continue their march up the table. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us, and goodbye until the next race.